So I'm backstage at the Brits, and look who I've just bumped into.
What a surprise.
I can't believe it. And there was three.
It's
and
the
you
host
had a spare
of the Brits. I just dragged this along. Yeah, yeah.
You knew we were going to be here, right?
Yeah.
No, I had no idea.
Oh, wow.
I had absolutely no idea. I thought James Corden was still.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's coincidence, so, isn't it?
It's amazing. Is this your third?
Third and final.
Last year was supposed to be our last time, and we got tempted into doing it again. So this year we've publicly said we're not doing it again. So if we do it again, we look silly.
So what? Yeah, exactly. You don't look silly.
Yeah, no.
You don't look silly. So how did they like snare you this time?
Well, last year the lineup snared us.
Let's be honest. Yeah.
Last year we were like, look, Ed Sheeran, Sam Smith, Paloma. It's such a good show. We're like, you can't get better than that. We're off, and they went, next year we got Adele and Coldplay, and you Rihanna, and we're like, oh, okay. So,
it was Bieber that swung it for me.
The big boy.
The big boy.
Yeah, the Biebertron. So what is so special for you guys about the Brits? Because, you know, you've done it three times, and obviously you enjoy it. Mm-hmm. It's a pretty big...
It's the unpredictability of it, I think, the BRIT Awards. You know, it's the biggest night in the British music calendar. And last year goes to show that we can rehearse as much as we want. We can try and expect what we think is going to happen. But then, you know, Kanye West goes and drops a few F-bombs all over the place. And then Madonna falls down some stairs and Cape Gate. And you can't prepare for that kind of stuff.
But it's live. You know? And that's kind of the point. I think you need at least one pop star to fall over.
Yeah. I can assure that really if you want. I mean, we're near them, so we could
stick out the little leg there.
Yeah, put a foot out every now and again.
Does part of you hope that there's going to be some, no injuries, but some something, because every year seems to have its thing that's like, oh, that was the year that happened, or that was the year that happened.
Yeah.
You don't want your final year to be a year where
just squeaks out.
Yeah.
Well, I don't mind it being the year where it doesn't happen anywhere else, as long as it doesn't happen to us. Do you see what I'm saying?
You don't want
it to be, and it was the year where Anne fell off the stage and cracked his head open.
That's what
you don't want.
You don't want it to be the year for ratings.
Yeah.
Think of the ratings, Anne.
Always think of the ratings. Thank you very much for coming and talking to
us. Enjoy the show.
Pleasure.
Will do. You guys enjoy the show.
Thank you. Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed, yeah. Thanks, guys.